Hey students, a very good morning to all of you students. I am Ananya Modgil, class developer of Emerging 2, and I am your teacher. Today we are going to start the very first subject, English. So kindly bring out your English book which is there on screen. This is your child-centric English perfection toolkit, one of two joyful D. Okay, you all have to carry a sharp pencil and eraser with you. Please be ready with your English book and a sharp pencil. We will start just in a second. I'm waiting, students. Do it fast. Okay, students, I hope so now that you all are ready. So let's open your book. So you all have to come on page number 2121. Okay, let's open your page number 21. Okay, so students, as you know that in our previous session we had covered in our writing skills book, plus we also solved few questions related to this passage, right? So this is your last worksheet of this unit. Today we are going to cover our tier 2 and we are ending with our unit E. So after that we will do revision, we will do the recap work of our whole tier, right? So you also have to do practice at your home, do revision at your home with each and every blend which I have taught you till now. Jitne bhi blends abhi tak humne kare hain, total we had covered 5 blends: SH blend, CH blend, then NG blend, TH blend, and the last is CK blend. So every day we will revise with each number of blend. Right, so today we are going to complete this worksheet. So before starting this worksheet, you all have to come up and write the date on top, mention today day, also circle the day, whatever the date today, you all have to circle it. Also go outside, check the today weather and circle the clip art. So this worksheet is all about your CK words. So this the format is same, as you know that firstly, we will do some new words. Then with the help of those new words, we will read the sentence and we will underline which words which is having the CK blend. So we have to read this sentence. We come to know the meaning of this sentence, and also with reading, we all have to underline those words which is having the CK blend. Right? So this is the same format we are following in our each and every unit. Fine. So अभी तक आपको इसमें कोई भी doubt, कोई भी query नहीं होगा. So let's start now. We will do perform our first task to do some new words. So students, let's start over here. We all have to read aloud these new words. So first word is nice. Nice. So where we will use this word in our sentence? If we like something. Suppose I like my student, so one of my students, so I will say he is a very nice person. Okay, so the next word is yellow. Okay, come on the next word. This word we do lot of times. So what is it? It's there. What is it? There. Okay, the next word is pink. This is also a color, pink, right? So again, one more time we will revise these new words and then we will read those sentences. Okay, so the very first word is ice, nice. Next, yellow. Third, there. And the next one is pink. Okay, now you all have to come up, students. How we will do this worksheet? We will see the picture given over here. We will come to understand the meaning of these sentences. Okay, firstly you will observe this picture. So what is given in this picture? This is a brick. What is it? Brick, right? So we will start reading our sentence and come to know more about it. So the Easter, this Easter is a nice. See, same word is coming in our sentence. This is a nice row adder. Read very carefully so you will come to know that this is a nice red brick. So you will see this brick. What is the color of it? Red. So I told you about the adjective. We are talking about brick. So brick kaisi hai? It's red in color. So students, you will see what is this? This is adjective because this red color tell more about brick. Okay. So now we will do with the next sentence. Firstly, we will observe the picture. What is given in this picture? There is a duck. What is it? Duck, right? So you will read the sentence. There is a duck and there is a chick. So the chick. So you have to underline those words which is having CK sound. The chick and the duck. See, again there is CK. The chick and the duck are yellow. See, both are having same color, yellow color. Okay, one is having light yellow and one is dark yellow. But this is the same color. Okay, now we will see the next picture. So here in this picture, what is given to us? This is clock. And what is it? This is lock. So we will read the sentence and come to know. The air. There is a lock. Lock. So having the CK word near the clock. Clock. Ki yahan par lock hai. But where? Near the clock. Clock ke bilkul near kya hai? Lock hai. Okay. Now see the next picture. This is a very beautiful frog. What is the color? Pink color. So that pink describe your frog. So pink is the adjective. Okay, so this is a pink frog. Ye kaisi frog hai? Pink frog hai. So pink is your adjective. Okay, so you have to underline the CK word over here. That is frog. Okay, now we will come down, students. You will see in this picture there is a huge truck. Na? See, have you ever seen truck in real? Bada hota na, bahut zyada. So this is a huge truck. And what is there on truck? This is cock. What is it? Cock. So let's read the sentence. The air there is a cock. There is a cock on the truck. See why we use on over here, students? Because cock kahan hai? Truck ke upar hai, right? Not inside the truck. Upar hai. That's why we are using on over here. There is a cock. Yahan par kya hai? Cock hai. Where? On the truck. Truck ke upar. Okay, so you all have to revise all those sentences one more time. And then we will start with the next part. So this is a nice red brick. Ye kaisi brick hai? Nice red color brick hai. Okay, the next sentence is the chick and the duck are yellow. The chick and the duck are yellow. Dono kis color ki hai? Yellow color ki hai. There is a lock near the clock. Yahan par kya hai? Lock hai. But where? Near the clock. Clock ke saath. Sometimes your mama will say na, you have to bring that for me. That is near to the table. Hai na? So in the same way. Now we will see the next part. This is a pink frog. Ye kaisi frog hai? Pink color frog hai. So the pink word describe the frog. That is an adjective for your frog. There is a cock on the truck. क्या है ट्रक पर? कॉक है. ओके, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट स्टूडेंट्स. दिस इज अ पजल काइंड टू यू. व्हाट यू ऑल हैव टू डू, सी दिस इज अ चिक एंड देयर इज अ हेन. सो आस्क द चिल्ड्रन टू हेल्प द चिक रीच द हेन. सो चिक वांट्स टू मीट हर मदर. सो यू ऑल हैव टू हेल्प द चिक टू कम टू हर mother. So we will help the chick now. Yes, we will help our chick because we all are good friends, right? So let's see where we have to go. Let's find the direction. So you all have to help the chick. So chick, come in this way. We will start in this way. Now we will take a turn, then go in this direction. If we will go in this direction, so can't reach to the hen, so we will go straight. Now we will come down and we will go. If I'll go in this direction, students, so this is close. So should we reach to the hen? No. So that means we don't have to take turn and go straight and meet the hen. See, we will find the direction. So chick say thanks to you. Okay. So students, this is all about your English work. You all have to perform this worksheet today and share your work. Okay, so that's it. Now I'm giving you some time to complete your task, then we will do our art and craft work. So for that, you all have to be ready with your art and craft book, which is there on screen. Okay, those who have covered this worksheet, jinki worksheet complete ho gayi hai, you can go and bring out your art and craft book, your pencil and eraser. Okay, and those who haven't completed till now, sabse pehle you all have to complete your English task and then you have to go and bring out your art and craft book. I am here to wait for you. Students, have you done it? Okay, so you please all go and bring out your art and craft book, which is there on screen. Today we will do a worksheet in this book. You also have to carry a sharp pencil and eraser with you. Today we will draw something in your book. So I hope so that you all are ready now. So please open page number 2222 from your book. This page number you all have to open. It's look like this. If you want to see, so you will come down and see the page number. Okay, it's your page number 22, right? So this page number you all have to open and write the date on top. Here you all have to mention the date. Yeah, so here you all have to write the date. And what is the caption? It's bright, B-R-I-G-H-T, bright bird. So students, ye dekho, ye kya hai? This is a bird. So what we have to do, we have to draw it. ये आपको डॉटेड पैटर्न दिया हुआ है. व्हाट यू ऑल हैव टू डू, यू ऑल हैव टू ट्रेस इट टुडे. आज आप इसको सिर्फ ट्रेस करोगे. यू ऑल हैव टू फॉलो द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ ट्रेसिंग द डॉटेड लाइन ओनली. ओके, एंड कलरिंग वी विल डू इन आवर नेक्स्ट सेशन. ओके, सो आई विल टेल यू हाउ यू विल डू. सो स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू डन इट विद द फर्स्ट टास्क? हैव यू राइट द डेट ऑन टॉप? ओके, आई होप सो दैट यू आर डन विद दिस part. Now what we have to do in this worksheet, so first thing is that what material you require to cover this worksheet. So you must have crayons or the color pencil colors, right? So dono mein se jo bhi aapke paas hai, you can take that with you. Today's task is that you all have to trace the dotted line. So you must have a sharp pencil with you to trace it properly. So now we will start with the very first step. You all have to take pencil in your hands. Just I am taking my pencil. So now you start tracing it. Okay, you will see over here, this is the dotted line. So aapko isko kya karna hai, apni image ko cover karna hai by tracing it properly. To yahan pe jahan pe dotted line hai, you have to trace it properly in the same way. Fine, as you know, my pencil is not that much flexible, so I am facing a little bit issue, but you have to trace it properly. All right. Trace it properly. Don't do over. Over tracing on line should not be there, okay? First of all, you all have to do the outline and then you have to trace the internal part. Fine. So what we are tracing? What is this? This is a bird. What is it? Bird. So have you ever seen a bird? Have you seen a parrot? Yes, ma'am. Okay. What is the color of parrot? Ma'am, green. Yes. Okay. So students, once you have done with tracing, when you done it with the outer portion, जब आपने outer portion में tracing कर ली है, then you have to do the internal part, okay? So now you will see this is done. So now you will complete the internal portion, and then what you have all. Okay, so students, now I hope so that you have done with this part. You will done with the tracing. Now what we will do, there are few questions given. So now you all have to answer these questions. One by one, I will ask these questions to you and you all are answerable to those questions. So let's start with the very first question. Tell me, do birds eat pulses and rice? You have to tell me, I don't want to tell you. Firstly, you will tell me, have you ever seen birds eating pulses and rice? Yes, bird eat pulses and rice. Okay, the next question is, do birds grow? Yes, firstly the bird is little one and then grow in a big bird. So yes, birds grow. So how do birds move? They will move with the help of their feathers, hai na? So how they will move? They will move with the help of feathers. They will fly from here and there. What do birds like to eat? They like to eat pulses, grain, rice. That all are their favorite food. Do birds feel sad and happy? Yes, they feel sad when somebody harms them. They feel happy when anyone care for them, when anyone feed them, so they feel happy. So students, birds also feel emotion just like us. Why? Because they are also living being. So we all have to care for everyone. If that is an animal, so we also have to care them. If that is a bird, so we also have to care them, because they also have a feeling just like us. They say, aapko feelings hai, aapne feeling hai, that you will feel happy when somebody give you something, when somebody care for you, so you feel happy na? So in same way, birds and animals are also feel same. Okay, so that's it for your today's session. You all have to trace your art sheet, trace this picture and make it beautiful. Then in the next session, we will do coloring in this bird and make it more beautiful. So that is all about your today task. You all have to complete it and then we will meet with our next session. So you all have to wait for me. Okay, bye bye, have a good day.